in the history of Christian theology, many bad things have happened. And I think that the result of that whole accumulation of bad developments has made Christianity in its contemporary form a very mixed blessing, to put it mildly. If I single out the worst thing that happened, I believe it is the doctrine of the omnipotence of God. That is not in the Bible, but by the time the Vulgate was being written, the idea of God's omnipotence was such that a particular proper name for God got replaced by the word omnipotent. And now, so much Christian prayer is directed to God Almighty. Almighty has become almost a synonym. But if God is Almighty, the consequences are terrible. It means we have no power. God decides everything, we decide nothing. It means that all the horrors of human history are done by God. Well, this is not the God of the Bible, certainly not the God of Jesus. And I am not interested in this God at all. I think this God is a demon. So Whitehead has enabled us to go back to the Bible and read what it really says. And it says that God works in all things for good. That does not mean God controls everything that happens. And we can discern the activity of God in the universe and in the world. And it is not that of making everything happen as it does, but it is that of introducing the possibility of novelty, the possibility of life, the possibility of creativity, the possibility of responsibility, the sense of direction and purpose. And I believe that the God of Jesus, and this is the one Whitehead talks about explicitly, could be of immense help to people today, spiritually and practically. And Whitehead opens us to that. So it's a different theology.